My name is Wenxin Xu, and I treat genitourinary cancer, so that includes kidney cancer, prostate cancer, bladder cancer, testicular cancer, and also rarer tumors in that area. Dana-Farber is really special, and the reason I say that is that here you have the best clinicians in the world, the best researchers in the world, all the way down to the best staff in the world, everyone working together to reach the same goal. And it's that team dynamic of everyone believing in the mission and everyone being wholly committed to giving the best cancer treatment experience possible. That's what really sets us apart. It is really hard having cancer. More than anything, if I could make the cancer go away so that you never had it, that would be a magic wand I would love to have. But because we meet patients when they already have cancer, the key question is not so much just how to treat the cancer, but how to get patients back to the life they want to be living. And my goal is not just to give you a roadmap for your cancer treatment, but my goal is to give you a roadmap for getting to the day when you can say, I can forget about this diagnosis. Cancer doesn't just affect the patient who has the cancer. Cancer affects everyone around that person. Cancer affects the caregivers. And oftentimes, all the stress and difficulty that comes with a cancer diagnosis is shared among everyone who helps take care of that person, not just the patient. So as the caregiver, you need care just as much as the patient does, and you're all in it together. So I think it's critical that we all have our eyes on the same goal. And I can't do my work without the help of the patient's friends and family and all the people who help to let me know if the treatment is working, if the patient is well, and if not, how we can do better. Without question, the most rewarding experience is being able to work with patients and families, being able to take them through their cancer diagnosis, which is a really difficult time in anyone's life, and to be able to tell them the roadmap to getting back to where they were and getting back to normal life. I can't imagine anyone being a cancer doctor and looking at it as just a job. It's just not possible, especially at a place like Dana-Farber. Everything we do is our job, but it's also a reflection of who we are, what we believe in, and the kind of person that we want to be so that we can take care of the patients around us.